In this overview, we'll show you the highlights to comprehensively address all three tiers of the country-by-country reporting, CbCR, requirements with the EPM Cloud. Country-by-country reporting is a new disclosure requirement for large multinational enterprises. It's a three-tier requirement calling for a CbCR template, master file, and local files. The CBC report includes country-level financial data such as related party revenue, third-party revenue, tax paid, and so on. Tax authorities use this information to assess transfer pricing risks and make determinations on how they allocate tax audit resources. In addition to the CBC report, multinationals must also prepare a master file document, a blueprint of their organization's global operations, and a local file, providing a functional and economic analysis of international transactions undertaken by the local entity. Tax Reporting Cloud, part of EPM Cloud, enables you to collect and assemble the required data for Table 1, 2, and 3 of the CBCR. You can integrate financial statement data, shown here in green, into Tax Reporting Cloud. Integrate from Financial Consolidation and Close, ERP Cloud, on-premise ERP systems like eBusiness Suite, PeopleSoft, and JD Edwards, or third-party applications. Income tax data, shown here in yellow, resides in Tax Reporting Cloud. The number of employees can be entered manually or integrated from HCM or EPM clouds. Any data that can't be automatically integrated from source financial systems can be collected manually using Tax Reporting Cloud's native data collection functionality. Let's see how a user interacts with this data in Tax Reporting Cloud. I'll open the CBCR Table 1 Details form. This is a predefined form with all of the data required for Table 1. Users can view and enter base entity level data and adjustments here. Any data that is automatically sourced from financial systems is reflected in the automated row. Data that isn't automated or adjustments to automated data are entered in the adjustments row. I'll enter the number of employees for this entity and save. Once the legal entity data is entered, authorized users can view the consolidated country-level data in the CBCR Table 1 Summary form. This form consolidates and applies foreign currency translation for the country. Tax Reporting Cloud includes predefined dashboards for quick review of key performance indicators, or KPIs, for assessing risk or potential red flags. The Risk Assessment dashboard shows employee, revenue, profit, and income tax-related ratios, among other KPIs, including return on equity. Once the CBCR template has been completed, use Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud, EPRC, to collaboratively prepare the master and local files. EPRC, also part of EPM Cloud, has complete authoring, collaboration, and governance capability. This ensures your master and local file process is efficient, repeatable, and has strong controls throughout the entire process. In EPRC, you add and organize content in report packages by adding docklets and sections. For our country-by-country report, let's say the entity overview information requires updating in the master file. You can make changes to docklets through the EPRC Report Center or using SmartView. I'll show the process in the Report Center. Once the changes are checked in, you can submit docklets for optional approval or review. In the EPRC Report Center, management can oversee the progress of all docklets that comprise the master and local files. Collaborate in EPRC as you create the CBC report. Your corporate tax team can enter comments to local tax teams to ask questions, provide insight, ensure completeness, and so on. In this example, a member from corporate tax asks the local tax team member about the inclusion of an acquisition. You see the reply and follow-up commentary. You can use management reporting in EPRC to pull data or embed content from Tax Reporting Cloud. In our report example, we've used a variable for the year's dimension in the POV definition and title for the report. This enables you to simply update the value of the variable, say, from FY15 to FY16, and see updated and refreshed financial information from Tax Reporting Cloud. In this overview, we showed you the highlights to comprehensively address all three tiers of the country-by-country reporting, CBCR, requirements with EPM Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.